Brown turns, fires it in front, rebound, shot, score! The Wild get one, back within a goal.
There's a loose puck in front, comes loose out in the high slot. Scott Hannon had been dumped by Ralston behind the play. He gets up slowly. Here's Koivu, fires to the net, he scores!
It's what they needed. Look at this contact late in the play, and they get it down the other end. And it's Ralston, I think, in front with the deflection. Look at the move by Koivu. Right in front. It goes off something, either Ralston or the defenseman. But watch the stick handling by Koivu. He really sets them back by making those moves. And by doing that, gives himself some time. And yeah, that went off the defenseman's fingers skate. It did not touch Ralston, and so that goal will go to Koivu, and this could ignite the Wild, something they've been looking for all game long.
Back out to Ralston, fires into traffic. Koivu went down after getting a piece of it. Ralston, oh, what a play to keep it in. Neumel into Koivu. Mikko Koivu in the slot, alone in front, Fedora, he scores! The Fridge scores!
Must be one of those new fridges with all that new technology. Look at that great backhand shot by Fridge. Todd Fedoruk, great feed down in front, but nobody gives him any respect. And guess what? He makes him pay with a nice backhander inside the post. But I'll tell you one thing. Petteri Neumelin made a lot of very good plays on this to make it happen. Brian Ralston kept it in the zone. Look at the bench. Oh, they know, baby. Tie game. And Todd Fedoruk, that's his first career playoff goal with the power play. He scored his first career power play goal this season during the regular season, and that's why they're putting him out there. He can cause trouble in front and also move the hands in the right way, and he did so there.
Out to center to Lyles. Bouncing puck. Carried in by Koivu. Fires. He scores! Mikko Koivu scores! 1:50 to go!
Where did that come from?
Wow.
Not that he doesn't have the ability, but my goodness, that is the kind of save that Theodore's been making in the last two games, and Mikko Koivu just gets a good flush shot. Watch him turn this around, and it was a roller, and Theodore just kind of misplayed it. Look at this rolling puck. Oh yeah, that's what it was. It might have caught the defenseman's skate and rolled in between the pads. And that rolling puck, I'll tell you from experience, from a goaltender's perspective, a rolling puck comes at you like a curveball, and you don't always know how to play it, and it may have caught the skate of the defender. So now 1:49 separates the Wild from tying this series.
Koivu gets his second goal of the series, his third playoff point of the season. .151 left on the game clock.
I think these people are going to scream for 151.
Take the seats away. No one's sitting down.
That's where Sackett can be dangerous. He draws attention, but then he dishes it to someone else who you don't expect. And right there,
oh, Fedoruk centers. Koivu scores. Todd Fedoruk one-timed it out front. Mikko Koivu buried it. just like that.
I think he hit that out of the air.
He might have.
I mean, that was a beautiful play to toss it out front and obviously caught everybody off guard, including me. But watch this. See if it's in the air. Oh, my. I think he actually got a piece of that while it was in the air. Just cleared aside by Theodore, tossed out front, and batted in by Koivu. What a tremendous play. And sometimes those are the kind that go in. The Wild have had better chances than that all game long. And here's the one that goes in, a bouncer, batted out of the air. Amazing.
And how about Todd Fedoruk knowing that Koivu was there? He knew he was there.
That's why you toss it out front.
Back to him is deflected off Koivu and wide. And out come the Wild, a three-man rush shorthanded. Koivu to the late man, Carney, firing, saved by Stewart, rebound, they score! And they're pointing that it's a goal down low.
Koivu back to the far wall for Parisi. Gives to Koivu, down low for Parisi. Pass back to the point for Suter, he's in, he shoots, score! I think it deflected.
Yeah, deflected off.
By Varlamov, it's 2-1, a power play goal for Minnesota.
Coyle was a man that was tied up, sort of in the high slot. The puck goes back. I'm not sure if that exactly what that hit on its way through, whether it's going to be Suter's goal. This could be maybe a little bit better look. There are just a lot of sticks in the way, and Suter walked the line. Left-handed shot, walks into the middle, and it's just a flush, just past the pad of Semyon Varlamov.
Over 4 minutes gone in a scoreless first period here in game two. Through the center zone on the attack, they cross again. Koivu out in front. Hooked. Yes, it's in. A delayed reaction. Charlie Coyle on the doorstep. The net, as we saw, came off the pegs, and somehow it found its way past Semyon Varlamov. And Minnesota is off and running.
Gabriel Landeskog has already gone to the official to contest this call. What a pass from Suter. It's a subtle little thing, but catching it aboard and at top speed, and it's all about the net drive of Coyle. I can't tell if the puck is on its way into the net over the goal line before the net is dislodged. And if it is, it should be a good goal. Ooh, and is there any, I don't think there's any kicking motion.
Line's been very rarely wrong.
No. Now it's dumped along. Back out. Parisi. Mikko Koivu. A tip chance, they score! Marco Scandella redirects that one, and Minnesota has life. Marco Scandella has brought them within one.
That's a short-handed goal as well. Kemper was just on his way to the bench. Scandella, I mentioned earlier, really has improved his skating ability. Trailing the play, hitting his own blue line right now. Parisi with a nice little play to Koivu. And what a job there. That's all.
Plays to the corner for Koivu. Koivu down low to Pominville. Back to Koivu. Pominville now the only right-handed shot on the Minnesota power play. Gives it to Koivu. Center for Parisi. In, they score!
It's on the power play, but watch this feed right to the front of the net. This is intended for Zach Parisi, but a great read and a great follow-up by Suter. And this one just has eyes because it goes off of...
Howler will draw for Minnesota against Stastny for Colorado. Puck comes to Landeskog, has his man tied up. Suter trying to hold at the point. Koivu joins the battle. Koivu fires, he scores! Parisi up front, and Minnesota leads!
Net front presence. The Wild have had it in this hockey game on every one of their goals. And Parisi actually gets shoved by Varlamov, and he pays him off with a deflection over his shoulder.
And it's Coyle. Molson again. Good stop by Semyon Varlamov. And now it goes deep. Coyle. Back at that Colorado goal, holding out of it. Koivu shot. He scores! Mikko Koivu with a stinging shot. That's tied it.
strong along the boards. That's Coyle down there on the puck. Wins it in behind the net.
Bounces off the stick of Kane and comes back to him. And, oh, he's back down. Played perfectly there by Zach Parise. We're going to have an opportunity to talk about it again because the Wild right back on the power play. Suter straight away. Hands it off now for Koivu. Top of the circle. Far side. Well set up. They score! Jarrett Spurgeon!
Koivu's going to have this puck. Looks like he's going to go here, but what does he do? He throws it into an area, and then all of a sudden, here comes Jarrett Spurgeon. Koivu walks, slides the puck over Spurgeon. The puck bounces on him just a second. Watch the patience by Spurgeon here. He gets this puck. It bounces off his stick. He settles it down and then elevates the puck up and over Corey Crawford. What a reception.
Ahead, intercepted now by the Wild, and Suter slides it across Brodin, gets it to center ice. Middle of the ice, they were looking for Parise, but it's slapped back the other way by the Blues. Koivu trying to tie it up, getting some help from Parise. It comes to center ice. Pominville for the open net, he'll score! Two empty net goals for the Wild. And now they have a 4-2 lead with 20 seconds remaining.
Well, that was all Mikko Koivu right inside his own blue line that turned the puck over on the attack by St. Louis. Koivu did all the hard work there to make sure the puck did not get deep inside the zone right here. Koivu converges on the puck so quickly, he's got two blues on him, but he forces it out over the blue line. They eventually get it to Pominville, and Pominville just have to get to the red line. Parise with quick support the second time. He helps turn the puck over, and then Pominville puts it home.
Goals in the regular season, 11 on power play.
Let's kick it.
Now for Koivu. Drop to the corner again. Now Koivu gets it back from Parise. In front, a shot. They score! Got his arms up, but I don't believe it got to him. Skate blade. Stick of Allen. And in the net behind.
Oshie wants to hand it off to Petrangelo. Trying to send it to the front of the net. It comes to Nino Niederreiter. He has an empty net goal already in this series. Make it two!
If there was any nervousness in the first period, it is banished here for the Wild in the second. Koivu pushed one in front, stops, rebound, oh, and Parise has scored! Crawford with the initial save, and it kicked right out for the goal that has brought this back to within.
For Suter, Suter moves in, Coyle down low, forced to the outside, he spins away from Goligoski. Coyle maintains the puck, plays it in the middle, Spurgeon. Wines, fires, tipped by Koivu, he scores! Denied on the tip, the captain on the rebound, it's 4-2 Minnesota!
John's got a stick on it, Spurgeon centers at the bouncing puck, goes back in front, he scores! Mikko Koivu ties it up! 3:09 to go in the third period, and the Wild are back! Prosser. Nate Bronson to Ryan Suter, shoots through traffic, scores! Ryan Suter!
A stunner in Dallas as the Wild defeat the Stars 5-4 in overtime.
Coyle spins back, got tied up there by Sevier, holds the line, feeds across to Koivu. In comes Koivu to Granlund, on the doorstep, Granlund turned away by Lehtinen. Rebound, Spurgeon scores! Power play goal, the Wild are on the board! Suter. Back across to Spurgeon, to Koivu in the corner. In comes Granlund, Koivu in, pulls it back across, score! Jarrett Spurgeon, power play goal, and the Wild are within one!
Suter, back to Granlund. Centers for Koivu, they score! Parise ties it for Minnesota!
Moved in by Spurgeon, McLeod Granlund muscled by Jay Bouwmeester, taken down, and a penalty is called. McLeod Granlund up top, it's Nino Niederreiter. Niederreiter will dart, laid along for Granlund. He'll set up shot. Out in front, tip run on Mikko Koivu! Granlund looking for Niederreiter's stick. There's the tip. Allen makes the initial save. And out of midair, Mikko Koivu's able to bat that home.
Lowry back to the line. Bufflin hammers one. That was blocked. He comes after it and couldn't pick it up. Granlund coming in with Parise. Granlund, Parise scores!
Bufflin's going to tee one up, and Koivu is going to block it. And when he blocks it, the puck gets caught up in his legs, so Bufflin takes a risk. He comes in to get it. Look at the hit that Koivu takes, and you got to take a hit to make a play. What a big goal for Minnesota as this building has gone silent.
What I can see is on their feet. Koivu gets it back. And Koivu fires it, and they pierce the armor of Hellebuck. Koivu let the shot go, and it may have been tipped in front, so they get one past Hellebuck. There goes the shutout. Parise redirected that.
In for Koivu, stall battling for space, tips that just wide. Now Granlund back on it, stepped around Sherratt. Feeds it back, and a shot by Koivu, rebound, score! The Kyle Granlund, tie game!
Eventually it goes over to the other side. Granlund right here, he gets by Sherratt. Now he'll make the pass, he'll get the rebound, tie game.
Koivu, with Niederreiter standing in the high slot, feeds it back to Brodin. Back down the corner, walks in, shoots, goal! Crazy on the tip, and the Wild will grab the lead!
11 is Parise. Eventually, he'll move himself away, move himself in. Now watch him push. Push, right there. Gets away, stick on the ice, perfect pass, and in the net.